all these different dogs into the Alaskan village dog in order to get the perfect racing dog. So, I mean, they've got Siberian Malamute, German Shepherd, German Shorthair Pointer, Saluki. They've got all sorts of different dogs bred into them. And the reason that they look so different is because of that, because they're not breeding for a look, they're breeding for an attitude, a work ethic, speed.
Push that button right there. Yeah.
And these two are our leaders, and the leaders are super important because, unlike, you know, when you're riding a horse where you can pull the reins one way or the other, these guys are all voice commands. So they really have to be good listeners. We say G for right and Ha for left. Cujo, relax. And, you know, then there's always whoa for stop, and you have to whistle or say let's go to get them to go. But you'll see once we get on, they don't really need those commands. As soon as we stop, they want to go, and so it's really irrelevant. But, hey guys! So these guys are all really nice, really friendly, so if you guys are dog people and want to pet them, feel free. They love attention, for sure. You always want to have, like, an extra leader just in case one of your leaders doing so well, or gets hurt, or anything like that.
Nice color.
Okay.
The eyes are really cool.
Oh, yeah, the eyes are beautiful. My mom has that.
Look, yeah, good girl. Great, you can tell you.
Get it.